all channels. Man punches kangaroo when it places a dog in a headlock. The footage you're about to see is being built as the most Australian thing on the internet. A man going toe-to-toe with a wild kangaroo to save his pet dog. On June 15th, a group of buddies set out on a hunting trip to show their dying friend, Kylem, one last good time before he passed away from cancer. The men travel deep into the bush of the outback, searching for a massive wild boar. The dogs ran ahead of them. The hounds are trained to pick up the scent of the pigs and steer clear of kangaroos. Unfortunately, one of the dogs got a wee bit too close to a tall body, and it wasted no time grabbing hold of him. Realizing his canine was in danger, the dog's owner, Greg Tonkin, ran out to the rescue, ready to go toe-to-toe with a menacing marsupial. The dog happened to be wearing a protective vest designed to shield him from the sharp tusks of a wild boar. Luckily, it protected him from the